Any luck?
No. No sign of her. What could have happened? Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory.
And on a scale of bullshit to believable?
Neil wrote this. It's legit.
I can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask for her name.
She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go. Neil just does things sometimes.
What?
Something's not right about this. Be careful.
Nice. Where's Neil?
If you want to see him again, you'll have to brave the scaffold of the gods.
We've got to hurry. Neil needs me.
He needs you?
Let's search inside.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I really don't think we should go any further.
Right. No sudden moves. Let's back up and think this through. Could be useful.
A real eye.
What is it for? A retinal scanner? In a factory? God damn this! Moira, look! Inside that corpse. Is that what I think it is?
What's this supposed to be? Looks like some kind of body part.
There's a map here, too.
Here's where the waterways under the factory connect to the tower. But that asshole statue is blocking the way in. So, now I know what this is supposed to be.
Neil, where are you?
Neil? What about the girl? It smells like cow shit.
They must have kept animals in here.
What is this?
It's a butchery for killing livestock.
Frickin' filet mignons do you have to make to produce this kind of blood?
Shh. Something's coming.
Ugh.
Wait.
Okay. Stay there!
Roger!
Wait.
Okay.
See something in the tank. Wait.
Okay.
We have to add more blood? Man, that lady is sick.
Thank you.
Wait.
Okay.
Okay, this should do it.
Fucking statue!
And we all had a blast. Come on. Thank you.
for you too.
Come on, let's just get out of here.